Right to the mic, come on now.
Yeah, I'll pop that in the letter and then I have an email and everything ready.
Ooh.
Love hand, come on, Al. Nice pitch.
Good job,
John. That's a good miss. Paint the knees, come on, Al.
You can't beat that. Isn't it just behind you?
Where's it from?
It's from Tony's.
Go, go, go!
Hey, out front.
They make the best cannoli. It's a little bit of an Italian guy.
Yeah.
Pull that down. Come on, Al.
Let me go check Bob's score. He probably has.
Mine
didn't.
I think he has.
No, let me check.
No, make sure we're good. Take it. Yeah. To make sure we didn't open it before. I don't think we did.
Okay,
we got Gatorade.
Love hand.
It's cold, isn't it?
It's nice and cold. It's perfect. Thank you.
We have a tie.
I do. I'll swing for man.
Yes. Good pit.
Where's my comfy outfit? I'm like, I want this shirt in my camera color.
Yes.
Now, of course, I can't find it. But... I skimmed text as I was driving.
So, I have a document I'll show you. And so when I started, like, I had a projected 225. And then I had, like,
it could always, like, section 50, what it's a little Italian.
I don't like that.
I know.
You like it better.
Yeah.
You know.
I actually
Finish it. Come on, Al. Reach out. Paint the knees. Come on, Al. There you go. Good hit. All day, right there. Jay, come on, Al. Thank you.
cheering over here in a second. Okay?
I know, we're crazy.
Heads up! Heads up! Garrett single.
Oh, he really grew. That's a big boy.
Leslie. They went to UConn because Moore went to UConn.
All right, give it a ride. Be a hitter.
Sacramento's are up there. I love it. Richmond's up there. So who do you guys try to fill the whole UConn roster with?
I see you drinking Gatorade, so I got some water just in case.
Oh, you're sweet.
Because I know if you're like me, I'd rather use my phone.
This actually isn't bad, though.
Yeah, that flavor's not very bad.
I thought it was going to be super sweet.
By the way, Dean, you to work this out,
Dean. Arctic Blitz. I know. I thought the boys were great.
No, yeah. This is very watered down. So.
So Olivia was at Ross.
My sister said she had one.
She's got one downstairs.
I'm not going down every time.
Hey, JJ, we're back
looking for a ride,
babe.
She'd ask, you know, if I take any from the next weekend, you guys are in here. It's Ashburn, that's us. It's back in the 8 a.m. All the way in the neighborhood.
On the mic, come on, Al.
Fire!
right to the glove.
Let's go, JJ. Let's go, 4-0. No worries, no worries.
Over the top. Right to the mitt. Good pitch. Hit the mitt, come on. Rear back and fire. That's it. Hit the mitt.
Dude! 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 Dude!
Cut it loose.
You guys have one Mountain Dew?
We do.
Good pitch, Chandler.
That's
come
good
on.
Good pitch, Chan.
Thank you.
Good hustle, Garrett. Try to squeeze those, buddy. Two, Garrett. Get him at two, buddy. Going again here.
Let's make it up. Let's go. Let's go, Aces. You can do this. Everybody hit. Let's go, boys.
Jack, level swings.
One of our
Level swings, Jack. Level. Boom. Level swings, buddy.
We said, Jack, start us off here, bud.
Leave those up there, Jack.
Let's go, Jack. Be aggressive.
Be ready.
That's what it is.
Up.
Step towards him, babe.
A battle right here. Come on, win it. Hard swings. Tell people, and they're like,
he actually is the best. Oh. In price wise, you get like 3 extra pieces there versus Wegmans, bigger. I like some of Wegmans. But maybe it's because like, usually when you do it, it's
perfect. Come on, Jay.
Get
off! What do you
mean?
That's not raw.
No. Chandler likes.
Anything close, drop!
Likes
that's cooked though, right?
No. Well, smoked. It's pretty raw.
Who's that?
Sushimi.
Who's that? Be a hitter, come on, Al.
It is one thing, but it's a boat. And it's like glow in the dark blue.
What does it cost like if you get a California roll like there compared to like Wegmans?
Actually, there is some bad. There's just like $6.95.
Okay.
But you know, they have the two.
Oh, yeah, that's not.
So you can't beat it.
on, Jan. You got this.
Kick him off. Come on, hold up.
Nice ball.
He's not even looking for throwback.
Make some plays, boys.
Right here, and then one over.
be over the time to get back.
Got it, Jack. Come on, boy.
$3 a night when we were there. In the middle of the summer, it was like $300 a night.
What's that?
It was like $300 to stay there that time.
This time?
No, last time.
Was it?
Yeah, that was when we went for the lumber. Yeah, we were there for
different. No.
Oh, I was thinking it was in the hundreds, like 120-something a night.
No.
Well, we were there at a weird time. We're not used to
it. What's that? Oh, is that right?
Good eye.
Yeah, this place was far enough off the beach. I don't think
we were down. Oh, this one was right on.
Okay, yeah, this was probably 3 blocks. But they had a decent indoor pool, and it was still convenient to everything.
It's off season now, right?
Good eye, D. Good eye, D. Come on,
Landis.
Drive up now, it's just two. It's a really good drive up Saturday morning. Good rip.
I think if we don't, if breakers and flips when I tell them, we're going to have to just go the other side. Before you hit the beach, before you hit, stay at the hotel, before you hit sports at the beach complex.
You ready, Jack? Meet it out front.
Okay, you look like Ace. Out. I know. Ace is too.
Were you successful wearing him out today?
All right, Jack, bring him in.
Ace is pretty tight. He hasn't moved in a while.
Jack, be ready. Come on, jump on it. Bring Landon in. Good eye.
You got this, Jack.
Bad boy, Jack.
Hey, I got a good deal on those shoes.
You want somebody else for all?
No, we went to Dick. Aggressive, babe. Fast hands.
Come on. Leave those out there every time, Jack. Come on.
Protect, babe.
Go to work, Jack. Go fight.
Hey, battle him, Jack. Go after it. Come on. Be aggressive. Hard swings.
Nice and deep. Let's go.
But I know there's some.
There it is. Woo!
You're up.
Come on, boy,
okay.
Way to hustle, Landon. Way to run that out earlier. Shot, Jack.
Good hit, Jack.
Oh, is it?
It's like we're over there, we're hearing all these hits and everything. Like, something's got to be wrong.
So I'll just
keep going. Here we go, JJ. They help us out. So what is the deal? Is that
no? Oh, it's on land. Is it
feeling it bobbling? That's why. Don't hit. Come on, Al. Here we go. Be a hitter. Take your cut. Come on.
Yeah. I know we're supposed to be taking this. Can we go on the website right now?
Get your bat off your shoulders, swing the bat. Come on.
Yeah.
Come on, JJ.
Down, buddy.
Patrick ended up going to that money.
50? Poor kid.
I know. Was he
meeting people? Nice, Chandler. That's what it would have worked.
Oh, that's
great. He'll be at work at 5:30 this morning.
Oh, Chandler, that's too bad. Come get it.
Cart attendance. So basically, you get the cart ready for the people who come in. And then they tip them. But they usually tip them.
Yeah. Hey,
there you go.
Yeah,
it's good pitch.
Nice ball.
It's 103.
Jim.
So you're just getting a head count.
I'm trying to get a head count, and I was just like, and I was asking Kevin for a phone on Dewey, because there's this nice quiet place on Dewey.
I actually see it pretty good, too.
That's what I'm saying, but I got but there's also, Dewey's not that big. We stayed at, in Lewis.
Yeah.
And we just sleep in there, which is, I think is kind of decent
sleeping. Everybody's on their own.
No,
but if you hang out together, if you can't get it, then
well, yeah,
that's why we're staying with Nick, because Nick's family has the condo.
Right.
She doesn't want to pay. And I'm cheap, so it works out perfectly.
Yeah. No, but you know, if I get the team together,
so
the boys will hang out together.
Have one, please.
I'll take one.
Take,
you sure?
Take, yes.
You don't like sidekicks?
No.
I have no idea.
What? They've been in our house for, like, Tom brought them over because their kids wouldn't drink them.
Shut up! We love sidekicks in my family.
Who else wants that one?
Derek loves those.
Yeah, give it after the game.
I love orange soda. Travel drop. You guys are funny.
It's my stomach.
Yeah, good eye, look.
We love red bagel
top,
too.
What?
I love red bagel top.
Oh, you should.
Red
bagel? You have one?
Oh, no, we have one left.
Oh, no.
We'll give it to Derek since he's been working hard today.
Exactly.
I about to sit down and he got running. Because it looked like he got, like, turned around and, you know, I was like, I don't like the life of a catcher.
I know. Well, you got to.
You should be used to it.
I know, I'm not. But you know what? Like, Chad was always more like, to me, Chad always seemed tougher than Derek. Because Derek's more emotional. Like, if he sees me crying, he cries. He's like,
Tom came over to get Jack one day, and he bought that, said, our kids aren't drinking, let's take, okay, so.
It was a 24-pack.
Yeah. What? It's been in our house for like 4 months, 5 months.
Oh my God, you should have brought it to the cooler house.
What?
I should have for the
Patrick's party. Friends came over, Jack's friends, they wouldn't drink them.
What?
Oh, Jim.
Hey, how does he have one? Derek drinks it, I drink it.
Anyone called Rock and Vibe.
But I love orange, like any orange.
Nice stop, guys.
Orange Skittles, orange, everything orange, I drink.
I feel like orange Gatorade. That's like the only Gatorade I can drink.
Orange Tic Tacs, those are the best.
Yes, I agree.
I can eat a whole
thing. St. Joseph.
The aspirin. I can eat the whole thing of those two.
Oh my gosh, I love those.
The Nats are playing.
Football's on.
I'm going to try to convince her to come to next week's second game.
He was not happy with the showing last week, I think. He left disgusted. And that was before, that was on Saturday.
Sarita Kate.
He'll take him a couple weeks off.
Yeah. So we're going to wait till we get in our groove. And we're going to bring him back.
Well, maybe we'll wait till after Columbus Day.
He just got up, and I was like, where's my dad going? And John's like, he's leaving. He said he was leaving.
Oh, my gosh.
I don't know how many more games I can get her to.
Okay.
She is. She hasn't complained.
Yeah, it's nice out.
Yeah. It was a good day to bring her.
Stay back.
Although I did run. I said, it's a double header. Two games. So,
no.
Next time.
You got this, Derek. You got this.
Way too low to be struck.
Okay.
Come on. Bugs are buzzing around my head. I can't stand it. Hate that. And they'll see the smallest bug, like a little thing. They'll start like trying to chase it.
Deer.
All he wants to do is
be in your neighborhood last night, right before it turned out. Where's the road you turn on Route 7 to go down towards you guys?
Battlefield?
Battlefield, yeah. So turning out, your neighborhood going out on Battlefield, leaving your neighborhood, there was three deer standing right down the corner.
All he wants to do when he goes out is go find deer poop.
Yeah.
He's on a mission to find deer poop.
Last weekend, we were here both days, right? And then Thursday before that, I was out there three years. Sorry, I'm ready for it. If I were driving on the channel, I'd be able to find out where it outweighs.
Yeah.
Is that your kitchen finger?
It's a ways.
Yeah.
Get you there. What do you need, buddy?
Some
treats?
Or at least put hot sticks in there. I
got another bag at home too. Want a treat, Pinky? So you're saying this is like crap. Watch you, Oakley. Watch you. Sit. Down. 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 Telling you. It's like dehydrated.
We have pants.
Chicken. Kind of, yeah. Yeah, they. I don't know.
$50,000. Should do something.
$15.
Oh, okay. Okay.
For a treat. Price like crap. Yeah, I'm in these little liver treats. Those are expensive, too. Yeah, you like those, don't you?
We did. Well, it was like, yeah, go ahead, Gene. Come in for a couple minutes to get on the x-ray table. Yep, it's broken. I'm going to go to the computer.
That was 9-7 straight. Who's your marketing teacher? The guy?
Yeah, the little guy?
Little?
Yeah, he's little.
He's really little.
Is Stone Bridge?
Yeah, he's small.
Is he new?
Yes,
yeah.
He's brand new.
I'm telling you,
he just moved in 4 days before he went to the back.
Hey, Taylor! They got the one guy, he's kind of tall, skinny dude.
This guy's little.
They got a new lady. And they have, what's her face? Monica.
I don't know, they have the older lady.
Yeah, she just came this year. I didn't know they had another new guy. Look good!
Alright, here we go, Chan. Come on, buddy.
Oh, yeah, Chandler, you're in there.
Who's the teacher, Chandler, on?
I don't know. He thinks she's fine because I think she's out of
time. Yeah, he's
the
teacher. Who is it? I don't know. I don't know. I feel like he's not so
She's like, go right with the boy. She's like, what if he wants to get out there?
Get that pitch down, bud.
You got this. Nice.
He does anything for it. Let's see if one likes better.
This one?
This one.
What do you want?
Huh?
Milk bone?
Milk bone.
Because it's bigger.
Yeah.
Oh.
Thank you.
Yeah!
Science teacher. How's your puppy? What's its name? What's your dog's name? What's your new dog's name? Huh? Darling? Nope, he's too big. He's strong. What's your idea? You're not a splinter?
That's a really good thing to do.
It's for the dog.
That's in the dog's
water. That's the dog's water.
Okay.
No, leave it there. Leave it there.
And you know why it's hard to pick up? Because it spills. Because it's plastic. But then that was it. Put ice in it.
Ice rip. Ice cut.
Peanut shell, pistachio.
Nice work, Dan.
You got it, Kyle.
Because when I saw this box, I was like, oh, what is this?
Oh, good.
Nice.
Eating.
Nice snack.
Oh, nice pick.
That's good. Nice gig first.
He ate it?
Yeah. Good heart.
He drinks, right?
Are you tired?
No,
you're not tired?
I'm tired, Max.
go to Moe's.
He's crying. He's crying.
Huh?
He's
crying.
He's crying?
Yeah. Go pet him. You can pet him. Watch this. Sit. Sit.
Nice rip. Nice rip.
Look at high. Good five. Ball?
Yeah.
Let me dig. Let me fight. Let me fall.
Well, that's a good seat for you.
Nah, Jack.
It's a wheel. It's a wheel.
Yeah. You got an idea? You got an idea? You got something. I got an idea.
Let me stay. Let me
stay. Nice swing, Jack. Keep your head on it, babe.
Okay, sit, sit, sit. Try it now. Okay, good five. Ball. Good
job, good job.
Did
you
do it? Good
fight.
Sit, sit. Oh, you hard-headed. There you go. Oh, he did it.
Yeah, it is.
Go ask Daddy if you can have peanut butter crackers. Tell him we have some if you can have some. Give them one of them dog treats, see if he likes it. Corey.
What?
carried on.
I know. Go shopping.
So you're going to stop on the way home with something.
What? Did they have an apple for them?
We had at least two apples.
Come on now, boys.
Water out for me over there in the grass.
Oh, thank you.
Take it over to the grass and dump it out over this way. This way,
grass, the big Matt. Grass.
No, this way, look over here. This way, can you do it? Don't spill it. That's your challenge.
Oh, good job, Matt.
Or you go for it on your dad.
Go, Mace.
You got it.
Look at me, guy!
Good job.
Although sometimes if you were and have so much stuff to do, I thought more organized.
organized when we have a lot of stuff to do.
Still here, come on.
Me too.
You know, like we have this and this and this, so everything's a little bit planned better.
Okay. Be careful. Hold on, there's more. I mean, everything's trying to work. Oh my god.
Yeah, big reps, let's go, big reps. Come on. Big reps, come on, kid. Gotta keep it moving. Big rip, come on.
I got you five.
John, you better watch.
Be ready now, be ready. Come on. Be ready. Coming at you. Be ready.
What happened to JJ?
my awesome
chair. Awesome chair.
That chair now might be a part of that choir.
It's over his head.